To edit an existing item, select Inventory at the top of the screen and then select the SKUs tab. Search for the item you want to edit and then select it from the list. In the Info section at the bottom of the screen, edit the desired item attributes and then click the Save button.